was still on the scene when officers arrived and arrested without incident.
Shooting someone really at any point is something that takes a lot of gumption for many person, right? But when you are right at the person's face, you're seeing them eye to eye, having eye contact, that takes more than anything in the world. Again, we go back to intentionality with something like that. And so this individual in this particular case was charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. I'm surprised he wasn't charged with attempted murder, honestly, because it's just that it rises to that level, and I wouldn't be surprised if they increased it to that charge.
Texas-based criminal defense attorney Bridget